Hi friends, today in our class we are going to study about the types of joint family. In India, the joint family can be classified into two types, patriarchal joint family and matriarchal joint family. The first is the patriarchal joint family. It is the father is the head of the family. It is father-centered family. The eldest member is the head of the family. This type of family we can found in among the Nambodaris of Kerala and Mundas of Chotanagar and Angami Nagas of Assam. The second is matriarchal family. In this, the mother is the head of the family, the mother-centered family. And the succession and property right passes from mother to their daughters. This type of matriarchal family we can found in Tharwad. In this, the widows and their children have property right. The properties of Tharwad were managed by a senior male called Karanavanam. He is the head of a large extended family. So these are the two types of joint family in India. Thanks for listening.